a hot bay on the hot bay beachfront, facing the Sentinel on a July Monday morning in Cape Town. And let's take a drive from here over Sekebosi Hill to Llandudno. Facing Klein Leocorp. Another weather front approaching Cape Town, and the wind has swung around to the north again, expecting rain again later today or tomorrow. The Cape of Winter living up to its reputation. We're going to take a left on Princess Road, Hout Bay. We're crossing over the Hout Bay River. And this flows from Table Mountain down into Hout Bay. We're going to take a right turn on Victoria Avenue, and if you go left you go towards Hout Bay Harbour. We're going to go on the M6 through Hout Bay CBD along Victoria Road, the M6, and towards Llandudno. Brighton Street, Hout Bay. Victoria Road goes all the way through to Seapoint. Oxford Street on our left hand side as we leave the Hout Bay CBD and head towards Sekebosi Hill on the Klein Leocorp background. mountain street. And if you take a left-hand turn here, it takes you towards Nurtuk and Fishik via Chapman's Peak. And yeah, we are at the intersection of Victoria Road, and if you take a left-hand turn here, it takes you up into the suburbs of Hout. And we're going to keep on rolling straight up Sekebosi Hill. M6 North. And you can see the cloud rolling in from the north. That's going to bring in the front. Mount Roads Drive on the left hand side that takes you into Mount Road suburb. Another weather front rolling into Cape Town. We're going to take a left-hand turn here. It'll take us into Llandudno. Onto Llandudno Road. And if you enjoy these videos, please subscribe to the channel, like and share, and let's go explore Cape Town some more. Now we're going to go to the Sandy Bay beach parking area. Fisherman's Bend. Oakburn Road on our left-hand side, and that takes you down towards Llandudno Beach, the Llandudno main beach. We're gonna head towards the Sandy Bay Beach parking area. Drop down here on Sandy Bay Road. Sunset Avenue. We can just make out the ocean in the background. Yeah, we are at the Sandy Bay Beach parking area. Kabonkelberg, all part of the Table Mountain National Park. Cool. If you enjoy these videos, please subscribe and let's go explore Cape Town some more.